Hello YouTube, this is Michael again. Wow, it's really hot here in Palm Springs, but we had 5 days of no chemtrailing at all. And today I came out and there wasn't clouds earlier, but they're back. Look at this. There's my finger. See the eye and the mouth? These are chemtrail remnants and demonic. Whatever it is about them, it causes demonic faces. Look at that. There's a devil right there. I had prayed on this and I bound them in the name of Yeshua. Right here. There's the eye there. There's the eye there. The nose and the mouth. I'm going to pray on this real quick because this is evil and whatever is up in the atmosphere, it comes back down. And I believe that it influences people in a negative way. Like a demonic way. So I'm going to pray on this. Bind these evil demonic spirits in the name of Yeshua. King of kings, Lord of lords. I bind you in the name of Yeshua. I bind you in his name and his power and his glory. Bind, 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 bind. When I say bind, that means I'm binding them and an angel from heaven, which we can't see, comes down and they fight these individual entities. One by one, each bind equals one angel. Actually, when the chemtrail planes are being destroyed, and I call using Yeshua's name, the angels, you can see them outlining the trail. They look like little black feathers. They kind of twinkle and sparkle. If you watch my other videos, you're going to see that. Bind the demonic entity in the name of Yeshua. Bind, 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 bind. It's an evil sky right now. Very evil. Look at that. There's another face right there. See the mouth, the nose, and the two eyes? These eyes right here, though. See if I can find it again. It's still there, I believe. No, those, the binding, the keys to heaven that Yeshua gave us, it works really well. I mean, they run. Bind these demonic spirits in the name of Yeshua. Bind, 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 bind. Use the word and the name of God. They run. They have no choice. Because they know He's the one all powerful. And they have no power. There's part of a trail. Gosh, I haven't seen these things in like 5-6 days. It's been nice. There's another face right there. See the mouth, the cheek, lips, nose, eyes. There's the eye right there popping, right there. I bind his demonic spirits in the name of Yeshua Elohim. I bind him in the power and the glory of Yeshua. I bind him, bind, 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 bind. Bind, 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 attack, 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 attack. Bind you, bind you, bind you. By the power of his glory and authority of Yeshua. Bind you. See, the eyes are coming more into formation. Like you can see the iris and the pupil and the cornea. And the nostrils and the nose are more apparent. Look, his mouth has changed. The teeth are together. They look like rat teeth now. It's pretty creepy. Bind, 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 bind. So on my way to the store right now, I'm going to focus on Jesus Christ, Yeshua. And I'm going to pray the whole way there and the whole way back. I can't film it all, but I'm going to pray on it. Because God hears you. Alright, I'm going to cut this off so the video's not too long. But God bless everyone and treat everyone like you want to be treated. Thank you.